Joker bash it in. Welcome to the Pirate City Rollers game between Dead Reckoning and the Scarra Massacre. Come check out some roller derby.
My name comes from a 1950s actress called Tura Sitana, and my friends thought that I looked like her. She's a bit of an Amazon with long black hair, and she's exotic looking. And I got the terror from pretty much just being like a terrifying person, I guess.
For me, Khloe Kardashian, you are a little bit more badass than your regular self. You're a little bit harder, and it helps you transform into your roller derby self. I listen to Muse. One song in particular I listen to would be Butterflies and Hurricanes to kind of get me in the mood, because it just goes, best, you've got to be the best.
What I most enjoy is hitting somebody and seeing them hit the floor. On the track, it's no holds barred. Anything goes.
But most of them don't believe that I can actually take it.
I also like to sweep a pack, like say there's a three wall of, I like to bring my leg in and just try and push that whole wall off, if I can make them all fall over. I broke this girl's shoulder, and then I accidentally broke her collarbone again after she recovered, and then I broke a girl's ribs in Australia. It's like rugby on roller skates.